Black Aeroplane Part 2. We have seen in Part 1 that how Frederick Forsyth, he was flying his old Dakota aeroplane and he wanted to go from Paris to England, and then suddenly he was caught up in the storm, and how somebody from the cloud only emerged to him, and that pilot that he was in the black aeroplane, and he helped him out. And now he saw, suddenly I came out of the clouds and saw two long straight lines of lights in front of me. And when he followed the black aeroplane, which was in front of him, वो एरोप्लेन नीचे लाता है, ये उसके पीछे पीछे नीचे ले आते हैं फ्रेडरिक, एंड देन ही सॉ दैट ही हैज़ कम आउट ऑफ द क्लाउड्स, एंड देन ही सॉ टू स्ट्रेट लाइंस ऑफ लाइट्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी. टू स्ट्रेट लाइंस, देखी, इट वॉज अ रन वे, एन एयरपोर्ट. आई वॉज सेफ. आई टर्न टू लुक फॉर माई फ्रेंड इन द ब्लैक एरोप्लेन, एंड ही वॉज सो हैप्पी, एंड देन ही टर्न टू लुक हु वॉज दैट पर्सन हु हेल्ड हिम, बट द स्काई वॉज एम्प्टी, देर वॉज नथिंग देयर, द ब्लैक एरोप्लेन वॉज गॉन, आई कुड नॉट सी इट एनीवेयर. I landed and was not sorry to walk away from the old Dakota near the control tower. And he landed down, he came out of the aeroplane, and he did not walk away like that. I went and asked a woman in the control center where I was and who the other pilot was. And then he was so grateful to that person, to that pilot. He went to the control center and wahan jaakar pucha ke who has helped him. I wanted to say thank you. She looked at me very strangely and then she laughed. Another aeroplane up there in the storm. No other planes were flying tonight. Yours was the only one I could see on the radar. And that woman in the control room, she said there was no aeroplane because it was storm there. And she said that only she saw his aeroplane on the radar. So who helped me to arrive there safely without a compass or a radio or without any more fuel in my tanks? Who was the pilot on the strange black aeroplane flying in the storm without lights? So the great great lesson, great message of this lesson is that never say die till the end. We should never lose hope in the most desperate situation, in the most hopeless situations also. And no one knows whom God will send to help us. The narrator Frederick Forsyth, he was caught up, you know, in the hopeless situation. He was caught up in the storm. It was very difficult for him to reach England. There was no fuel. Compass was dead. And there was no contact with the radar. Control room down. But then somebody came and helped him. So this is the way God helps sometimes. So we should have faith in God. And we should be very, very determined, very, very confident. Then only we can survive in the oddless situation also. So thank you. I hope you have understood the lesson.